Hey guys, this is Ricky from Millennium Shoes speaking to you guys. Now today we're going to do a sneaker review on the new Air Jordan Retro 1s. Jordan Brand decided to release new colorways of the Air Jordan 1s leading up to the 2012 Olympics in London. The World Festival is doing three major cities, which is Las Vegas, DC, and Barcelona. And the first shoe to release is the Las Vegas shoe. It has a gold Jordan 1 emblem, red laces with the black and white leather uppers. We have a white toe box, white sole, black bottom. The thing that makes this shoe stand out the most is the inner lining of the shoe. It is based off of Las Vegas. Back in the day, the performers in Las Vegas used to wear suits with the inner lining. As you can see, it's very Las Vegas themed. And something that stands out about the shoe as well is the tongue. The inner tongue has a roller to the gold emblem. And also another big point on these, at the end of the shoelaces, you got silver metal tips. These only come with red shoelaces, they didn't come with extra shoelaces. So these shoes have hit stores July 7th. Make sure you guys get these at all three or major Millennium shoe locations. Thank you guys for watching, and we'll have another episode of for you guys soon. Thanks.